all, welcome back to my channel, My Get Set Style. Today's video is all about my Nykaa Pink Friday haul. There was a huge sale on Nykaa and I have bought lots of stuff from there. So without further ado, let's get started. So the first product which I have bought is from the brand The Body Shop, and this is the Tea Tree Face Wash. I have been using this brand I think for almost now 5 years and I totally love it. This range of tea tree for face is best for the acne prone skin. So yeah, this is my first product. And the second product is again from the same brand, The Body Shop, and it is the Tea Tree Face Toner. So these two combination, the face wash and the face toner, I have been using this for many years now and I love this combination. It's super best for my skin. And yeah, and all the prices of the product I'll mention on the screen. So yes, this is my second product. Now the third product which I have bought is from the brand Plum, and this is also a green tea face wash, and this I have bought in the travel size. I have not used it before, but I have heard a good reviews about it. And also I didn't get a travel size in my Body Shop Tea Tree range, so that's why I have bought this one, and I'll use it and let you know how it works on my skin. So yeah, this is all the things which I have mentioned back on the packaging. So when you open it, it's like a small tube like this one, so it's perfect for, you know, for traveling, for travel size thing. Yeah, so this is my third product. So the next product is from the brand Biotique, and this is a walnut face scrub. I am totally in love with this brand, as it is, you know, you can see it's all natural things in it, like walnut, sunflower oil, methi seeds, pudina leaf, neem shell. So this is an Ayurvedic, you know, product, and it's very, very gentle on your skin and perfect for the, you know, scrubber. So yeah, this is my next product. So the next is again from the Biotique brand, and this is a moisturizer. I have been using it for quite some time now and I totally love this product. It's again, it's an Ayurvedic product, all the natural ingredients in it, and yeah, perfect for my skin. So yes, this is the next product from the Biotique brand. Next, I have bought few face mask sheet from the brand Nykaa. Let me open it and show you. So yeah, these are the 5 sheets which I have bought from Nykaa and the Nykaa brand. Have used these sheets earlier, so they are perfect. You know, if you are traveling somewhere, or you know, if you are feeling lazy and you want to put some mask on your face, so these are the best option. So first one was the rice water. Now the second is the unmasked collagen and grapefruit. Then the other one is the black mud with aloe vera for purified and hydrated skin. These are all made in Korea. Next is acai berry and pomegranate, again for the youthful skin. And the last one is pearl and hyaluronic acid. So all the prices I'll mention on the screen, and I think these all for 100 for one. I'll put the price. So next I have bought this charcoal cleansing forehead, nose and chin stripes. So yep. So next is these two kajals from the brand Lakme, and the one is Regal Green and the other one is in Royal Blue. Yep, I have used their black one, so I already have the black, so I have bought these two colors, which are very very beautiful. Yeah, so this is the next purchase. After this, I have bought this Wing in a Blink eyeliner from the brand Nykaa, and let me open this and show you. It comes in this big fat tube like thing. Yeah, and they have two openings at both ends. So from one end it is like a pointed tip. And the other end is like a stamp like thing in which, you know, it's like a to make a wing, eyeliner wing. It's just like a stamp, you put it on your eye, you know, liner area and just stamp it over there. Yeah, never used this before though, but yeah, I've heard a great reviews about it. So yeah, this is my next one. So next I have bought are the lipsticks from Nykaa brand. I am totally in love with the brand Nykaa, and if you talk about their lipsticks, they are too good. So this one is Boho from the brand Nykaa. It's made to last. The number is 16. Boho. The lipstick name is Boho. And this is the color. And the next lipstick is named Mishti. Again from the brand Nykaa. Number 10. And you can see this is the color. And the last lipstick which I have bought from this brand is Janvi. It's again a you know, nude color, number 23. Yeah. So these three are the lipsticks which I have bought, and you know the shades, all these three shades are mostly on the earthy side, and they're very amazing. Since I have bought so many things from the Nykaa, so they gave me this gift. It's a Nykaa paint stick, and it's number 7. It's a lipstick, so it's like this. Yeah, number is 07. Yep, let me open this and show you. So it's like purplish pinkish color. So yeah. So guys, this is all about my Nykaa Pink Friday haul. I hope you like my video, and let me know in the comment section below what are your favorites from Nykaa brand. And see you all in my next video. Till then, like, share and subscribe to my channel. Bye.